time for you boys to share my last taste.